Guys, listen real quick. We have... Probably don't have a single clue about anything or anyone on the weightlifting team. So let's go take a look.
Chris Hama!
Simran!
Sonny Johar!
Sonny Johar!
Sonny Rock. Sergey
Dishon.
Mr. Basanti.
So now that we know the team, let's see how they work together.
No touches today, so one set of clean and jerk, and we'll go one out of your balance. All right? Any questions?
Okay.
All right, let's go. Let's have a good day in here today.
Let's roll it.
All right.
One of the most contributing members of that team, and most influential, I'd say, would be Chris. Let's see what he has to say about the team.
Chris, why did you join the Framingham High School weightlifting team?
Well, I joined because of... At first, it was because of James and Simran, because they wanted to start up a weightlifting team, and it was actually because of peer pressure a little bit. But then it was something new, and I've never actually done, like, sports in school before, so I was like, I'll give it a shot, and I ended up liking it.
What has this team done for you?
This team has done a lot for me, actually. Like, as in, got me a lot of friends, because I was new. I just recently moved to Massachusetts, so, I mean, the team got me, like, a lot of close friends and stuff. A lot of bonds were made.
Would you say that this team is just more than team, or more than a group of individuals that work out together?
Yeah, definitely, because, I mean, we work out together and train for competitions, but outside the gym, we're usually friends. Like, usually after workouts, like, we would go over to my house or Sergey's house, just, like, hang out, like, you know, like best buddies.
The beauty about this team is that it's like hanging out with friends when you're working out. Everyone's serious, yet they love to have fun. So now that we've seen what they do, let's go take a look at what Sergey has to say about the team.
Have you noticed a positive change in your body, your self-confidence, and just yourself in general before joining this team?
Oh yeah, absolutely. Like, had I not joined the team, like, before I joined the team, I was, like, you know, I was overweight. I was not very strong, not very flexible. But now, after joining the team, after being on it for, like, a year and I think a half now almost, I've noticed huge improvements, like, in terms of, you know, my strength, flexibility, you know, appearance, everything.
Would you say that this team is just a group of people that you work out with every day?
That I would absolutely not. This is more than a team. This is more than a club. This is, like, my family. Like, the gym is, like, my home away from home. And, like, these people, they're, like, my family away from family.
Red button?
And the leading member of the team, Coach Basanti, he's taken his time to coach these kids. So let's see what he has to say about the team. So Coach Basanti, what drove you to guide these people for the team?
We had a lot of athletes in the wellness center working out, and some of them expressed some interest in getting together and creating a club to just work out. And we weren't really sure where we were going to go with this, but kind of led to developing the weightlifting team, which we compete in the clean and jerk and the snatch.
How hard and successful do you think these athletes have been over the past year and a half?
We started just over a year ago, and I think they're extremely successful. To see where they went from not being able to do these lifts to where they are competing in competitions all throughout New England is pretty impressive.
Regarding team chemistry, how would you say that they work together, that you know this is a good environment for them to work out?
Yeah, I think it's great. It gives them the opportunity to show each other how to perform these lifts, and even people that are not a part of the team, it gives, you know, our athletes a chance to show them what to do and how to correctly perform these exercises.
How does it make you feel as a coach seeing people such as James, Sergey, and Chris, and Nikki and Janella succeed in these competitions and tournaments that you enter, and seeing them beat adults 10, 15 years older?
It's great. You see all their hard work, all the work that they put in this room. You see them succeed out in a competition. So they're building confidence. They're building strength, and it's...
I thought it'd be interesting to get a different point of view, so we're going to ask senior Mitch Feldman what he thinks and what he sees once he goes in there to work out by himself. Mitch, what have you noticed about the Framingham High School weightlifting team when you come in to work out by yourself?
I mean, I see them in here every single day, working hard, trying to get stronger. They're all so dedicated to the sport. They put 110% effort.
So now that we've taken a look and that you know the athletes, the coach, and the dynamic of the team better, I think maybe you guys should give it a look or a chance about the weightlifting team and think about joining and see the benefits that it could bring to you in a few months or maybe even a year. This has been Andrew Petriconi for the Framingham High School Weightlifting Team documentary. Thank you.